Hey there guys, it's me, TheObsio6 here, back with another video, and today we are going to be flying a Airbus A320neo fly-by-wire edition, pardon me, from Heathwood Filter, and I am going to be showing you how it performs and all that. As we're on an SSD, hopefully this should load in faster. Don't know, I have not tried. Let it load in. And I'm going to make it so I can see my screen. There we go. Okay. And there's our plane, the fly-by-wire A320NX. I always do that. Jesus, not twice. Right, there we go. First thing we're going to do is going to go down here. A little zoom in. Okay. So we're gonna go performance. Put on VR. Me too. And I'll be out with one number. And there we go. Not just me, I keep seeing some flick on there. Gear is still down. The fuck just happened to my plane? No idea, but there you go. That's what just happened. Okay, have fun, see you later. Everything else is mostly set. Let's go select autopilot. Put it by flying. Let's go sort that out and adjust that. Put it about 250. There we go. Then we're going to control left click on this to make it bigger. I'm gonna go up to that view, to this view, turn it round, gonna move our parking brake, and engine power going to max. Make sure everyone's still safe. 3, 2, 1, take off. So as we go down the runway, 126 is our V1 speed, 131 is our VR speed, and 161 is our V2. I will cool all those out. Except from V2. V1. Rotate. And that to me looks like a positive climb. Gear up. Airspeed down to climb. Engage the airspeed, engage the autopilot, and remove flaps. gesture shows you what the pilot does and why I never use it. So it's meant to be going to 271. If I move this, and see it says not doing it at all, and that is why I don't use autopilot. That is why I can't fly my plane. Yeah. Decrease it to emergency data one. What I can do then, put it up there. And then the VFR map. The thing is with hand flying is I can never level off. I mean, I can see the airport. So, yeah. Just depends. Yeah, quite high climb height, which I should be a bit more careful of. So let's try again with the autopilot just to see. Well, it's set to 5000, which is why it is not using anything. I can see it here. As you can see, it's going right again and it's just doing everything wrong. So we're going to say fuck the autopilot and we're going to hand fly. Say I mean the autopilot, engage the autopilot. And the only thing I'm doing is I'm telling it, I am literally moving it full left to make sure it does not go wrong. Well, not full left, but a bit left. Yeah, English. So we're now about to clear through 10,000 foot. When we get to about 10 miles, we shall add another extended flaps. When we get 500 miles, we shall add the rest of the flaps. Fine, I'm used to it.
2,500.
There is our GPWS telling us we are at 2,500 on our house. We are not actually coming to land. We are basically 5,000 miles away from Fulton, so...
Retard. 5.
Bit of a hard landing, must admit. But not the bottle I was hoping for. And it was quite a hard landing, I must admit. A bit of a hard one, just hit the deck. And there we go. And that is just landed. There we go. We're now here. I shall shut off the engine by doing E, the hotkey, because when I shut them off properly, it doesn't like to do it. We shall now go to the instrument view, loading, ding, 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 ding. We shall go to here, we shall turn off the APU lead, which is off, we shall turn off the APU generator, we shall turn off both batteries, and that is it. That's it. Seriously? What else is on that I don't know about? Oh, it helps if I retract all my flaps. Which I might have to. There we go. Alright, my flaps are retracting. Dunk, 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 dunk. That was not me being scared, that was me trying to adjust the mouse. The whip lever should be 0. Flaps are in. Flaps and speed brakes are in. Try that again. 450. APU bleed off. Turn off APU again. That one back to off. There's nothing else that needs to be turned off. I'm just making sure everything's off. Well, we have landed a plane. We have turned everything off successfully. Whether this plane likes to admit it or not, everything is off and everything is well. So, fuck the plane. I know this for game better. That is it. Hope you guys enjoyed that video. If you can explain why the autopilot is so messed up, then please let me know down in the comments below, because I've never seen an autopilot so messed up. More videos to be coming. I'll give you a little sneak peek at those now as it loads into the menu quite fast. Sneak peek. Beluga. Let's go to airliners. Beluga, A330, 747, A380. Ooh. Go to others. Nice little 777. Ooh. F14, F15. Any of these, which some of them aren't loading in, which is fine, Gremlins. Some of these might be in a video upcoming, you never know. Stay tuned, and I'll see you all in the next one. Goodbye.